Time to make a video.
Okay.
I'm gonna just show people how I do it. You don't want to do that.
I don't think you can either.
You can't lose Ocelot. You can't lose Ocelot. That's the thing, though. He sticks with you forever.
It doesn't matter.
You can deploy with him as a FOB guy. No, in FOB you can just click him. I don't like to though. He's kind of useless. I sometimes go as a botanist. Because he has the hand, which
eliminate
is useful.
The target. How you do it is your call.
Masa, yeah. If you feel like it. Do it on his.
You gotta extract
on
him.
His, I did it on his base. On his base development. I did it on his weaker base. I just did it on his weaker base that has like two platforms.
Here they come.
Same thing happened to me.
You fought him off.
The thing about dispatch missions is that they could fail. Yeah, you need to collect vehicles in order to use that. I can't even like attack him back because like he didn't alert my crew. He literally just killed a couple people, took a guy, and left. Yeah. Well, if it fails, then you won't get any of that damage. No, it doesn't matter, dude. Even if it's 100%, it can still fail.